soldier through the eyes of a soldier. USO.org or the Walter Reed Society.org or the Wounded Warrior Project.org. You can research all three of these and make your choice. But I would really like to say to you, and I'm sure some of you have done this, but if you sit on the bed of one of these injured kids, and I mean injured, serious injured, really messed up kids, you would want to honor yourself, honor me, honor them, honor your country, and send them some money because they need it. So if you can, do that. Thank you.